Guys, what's going on, and welcome back to What Shall We Do Next. And today is everybody's favorite day, Tattoo Tuesday. And today, guys, we're going to be taking a look at another music video. Well, I guess it's the same music video that we've seen before, however it is a different version of the song, because this, my fellow tattoo friends, is a remix. Now, usually I'm not a big fan of the tattoo remixes. I just prefer the originals. I've never been one for remixed things. However, this one I really like, and I remember seeing it a long time ago. I haven't watched it in a while, but I specifically loved this version of the song, not as much as the original, just throwing that out there. But I really do love what DJ Stately did with this version of Not Gonna Get, well, it's actually Nas Ne Dogonyat, which is the Russian version of Not Gonna Get Us. But I love what he did with this. But anyway, guys, enough of the jibber jabber. We're gonna jump right into the video. Here we go. Let's do this. Here comes the truck. This one's a lot more peaceful and less dramatic than the original version. A little piano there, like to kind of build it up a little. Wow, this is beautiful. I really love that it, like, this version shows their voices a lot more than the original version. Wow. It's giving me chills. And it's not even like the dramatic version. This is like a chill out version, and it's still getting me pumped up. This part right here is not in the original song. Like, this was the, what was gonna be the original Nas Ne Dogonyat, but they changed the lyrics. Wow, that was beautiful. Wow. Okay. Well, that was that. Man, I love this version a lot. Like I said, I usually hate remixes because I feel like I don't know. I'm just not interested in remix things at all usually. But what DJ Stately did here with this song is kind of mellowed it out and made it more chill. And it's not as dramatic and chaotic. And in the original, it feels a lot more sad and a more dramatic, like they're really running away and like this shit's getting serious. However, in this one, it's a lot more chilled out. Like, I feel like I could actually fall asleep listening to that. There's no, like, except for like when Julia's screaming, but the music itself is kind of like, it's just a little bit of a piano, a little bit of a little beat in the background. And Lena's got a very soft voice. So is Julia, really. It's just that part when she's like, nah, it's not a guy. And she's like yelling it as loud as she can, to the point where you can literally hear in this version. I've never really noticed it in the original, but in this version, you can literally hear the microphone cracking, like, or it's either the microphone cracking or her voice. But you can just really hear in this one the power that she put into her voice to make this song. Even the music video, I thought it was the music video, but it's not. This is like clips from like the B-roll footage. Because in reality, like when you watch the music video, it makes it look like the truck is going extremely fast. Like they've got the foot down, they're going as fast as they can to get out of there. But in reality, that truck is a very slow truck. It's an old Soviet Union truck that they used. I believe it was a Ukrainian truck from the Soviet Union. So it's very slow and it doesn't have much speed at all. So the speed you've seen it in this video here is the actual speed of the truck. I think in the music video, like the original one, they like either sped up the footage a bit, or I think because the cameras were moving so fast and like there were so many different shots and angles and like flashes and stuff like that, it made it look like the truck was going much faster than it actually was. But in reality, this is what it looks like. If you watch the B-roll footage, you can see the truck is actually going pretty slow. Like, if they were actually running away from the cops and whatever, they would definitely get caught because the truck was very slow. So it's interesting that they took clips from the B-roll footage and made it into another music video where we see stuff that sometimes you don't see, like different angles from the music video, but you don't see in the real music video, but you're seeing it here. And I really, really liked that they took the original lyrics to what was gonna be Not Gonna Get Us, which I think, correct me if I'm wrong, I'm not sure, but I remember the original version of Not Gonna Get Us, or Nas Ne Doganyat, which was those lyrics that you heard toward the end. I like that he put them in this version, and I believe that was gonna be like the original Nas Ne Doganyat, but it was gonna be called, like, it would translate into something like something about running after us. I read that somewhere a while ago, but it sounded like melodramatic. It sounded like it was trying to be dramatic, and I was feeling like it was going up and up and up, like there was this suspense buildup, but it was just kind of chill. Like, it's a weird combination of the two. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash a like on it. I would really appreciate that, and I'll see you right back here in the next video. Peace out.